Lost in the moment, this high-climbing raver quickly crashes back to reality. The man somehow managed to slip past security, scaling the massive sign for a bird's-eye view of the Creamfields Dance Festival. But one more step proved too much. He loses balance, somersaulting down. Horrified onlookers thought they'd just witnessed a fatal fall. Liam Murphy was in the crowd below.
Everyone's thinking he's gonna fall, no doubt about it. And then he falls. And it was pretty scary. Like, he could have done himself a lot of damage. Yeah, it's nuts.
Despite slamming against metal bars as he crashed down, the man dusted himself off and even saluted to the relieved crowd.
Everyone was kind of freaked out when it happened, and it put a bit of a mood around the place, but as soon as the MC said he was all right, it kind of sparked everything up again.
The DJ on stage at the time later tweeted, "That crazy guy who jumped is okay."
I would best describe the actions of this man as outrageously stupid, and it's a miracle that he wasn't seriously injured.
The unidentified climber was taken to St Vincent's Hospital, but discharged himself shortly after.
He was just keen to keep dancing.
Christian DeGaris, 10 News.